Hello and welcome to another edition of Joshington Post. Now, if you've blown all your dollar on your boyfriend's present to, let's face it, get a great present in return, but you have no money whatsoever left for that crucial New Year's Eve outfit, well, today I've got five style solutions for you. I don't know about you, but I just can't get enough of that wonderful fluff at the moment. But if you don't want to spend New Year's Eve looking like Big Bird, then you can dip your toe into the faux fur trend with these babies from boohoo.com. You can still shake your tail feather till dawn, but just make sure you order a taxi because these babies are not made for the elements. Now, if you're sick of one-dimensional party bags, you know, those ones with just a measly sprinkling of sparkle, well, this River Island number has got the solution for you. It's max embellishment and can be used as a handy weapon to fight off unwanted New Year's Eve attention. I just love a multi-purpose purchase. One has a fancy frock that's used up its quota of Facebook tags, then a roll neck is the solution for you. It will add a 60s element to your ensemble, and it's so OTM, that's of the moment, guys. Now, all the single ladies, put a ring on it this festive season. Get rid of those topper rings and instead give your look the triple finger treatment, add on some thick bands, and before you know it, you'll have an extra dress dimension. Now, ladies, it's time to get touchy-feely. And no, I don't mean like that. I mean with a little bit of velvet. Now, this is velvet not as you know it. These are not your grandma's curtains. And if you slip velvet on this New Year's Eve with this race little bit of lace at the bottom, you'll be going till dawn. All that is left to say is Happy New Year. I will see you in 2015 for more Joshington Post. But before you run out to those nightclubs across the nation, make sure you subscribe below and we'll see you next time.